Okay, welcome back to another episode of Rimworld Alpha 17 with mods. Finish safety standards. Crafting apparel and modern safety standards in tailoring, smithing, tinkering, and machining benches. Alright. Padded armor. Sure. I guess what I should really do is to keep this, to keep it sane, let's just build a set of doors right here. And just hope the bad guys don't come in this way. Schematic cabinet. Research that, so that geothermal too. I have 11 components now. Almost can build that. See if these dogs will, animals, see zone area, expand allowed, soil reclamation. That geothermal one. Like the animals go the other way. See if they'll follow Doc as he hauls stuff around. What the heck is he doing hauling this stuff? guess I can give him my clubs. This is getting ridiculous, so I should probably haul urgently this stuff. At least the animals are helping out. I should figure out what to do with these stupid granite chunks. It's moving these. I shouldn't need to. Just don't have any spot to put them. Items. Let's mine this out. As a component, I'll take that. Now put an outdoor stockpile up and make sure that doesn't contain no items, no chunks, raw resources. So there's turret breakdowns. Let's see. Is this guy dead? Yeah, he's dead. Oh well. Amazed by your hospitality. Score 100. Okay. I forgot to guess. Geothermal's done. That's kind of interesting. Hospital bed. Fire foam. Moisture pump. Deep drilling. Finding auto doors. Tissue printer. Energized components. Synth read. Hyperweave. Let's see what it takes to do the geothermal. 8 components. I don't want to do that. I want to do the component bench, crafting bench first. Which requires 14, so I just need 6 more. morning. I'm gonna switch these doors to sleep doors. I think they'll be stronger. Hit points is 100. This is getting depleted. Granite chunk. It's weird. Important, normal. I guess it was important priority. Synth read, hyperweave. Could do auto doors. Might be a little bit, make me a little bit faster. Speeds. Stone doors are slow. At least the dogs are doing hauling now. Now that I set it up correctly, before I was restricting them too much. Okay, I got auto doors. door of granite blocks. That requires components. Of course it does. So we'll do that later. I must hold that one open. Chrissy's master. Yeah, well. Unhappy nudity. How do I do the, I need the quality. Set buildings for skill for workers. Best to stockpile. See what farmer's doing. All right, let's see. My farmer guy to do this stuff, making tunics.
I'm cleaning you to do laundry tonight.
Let's see. Thank you. to drop prod raid. Should have moved it further away. It's not good. I'm just gonna load my last save and fix that. go. It's too dirty. Hyperweave. Alright. Could be useful. More advanced apparel. Light infantry and machining table. Powered armor. Sure. Why not? Not really able to make this stupid component crafting bench. Might actually be able to do it. Looking at those, let's get those away. Battery breakdown. Keep using up my components, just trying to Stay afloat. What's wrong with this guy? Yeah. Nothing I can do about him. Animals. I also have to be Prissy's master. Okay, sure. Pissed, huh? Turn down the cleaning to probably 2. Let's see if that's better. Whoa, what the heck was that? Here blew up, huh? Animal bed. I should make one of those. Animal sleeping spot. Animal sleeping box. Out of wood. components. He's got some medicine. Some of my crappy stuff. Was Doc with animals? Never really checked that. Let's see. Character. Yeah, he's pretty good. Same dude I just saw, yeah. Pretty random. Yeah, the couch is coming together. Apparel augmentation. Power armor. All this shit I can't build because I don't have any components. At least now that I've correctly put haul at the right priority, they actually do haul it, which is nice. And I've got a bunch of animal helpers to do that too. I think it's a good stopping point. We'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.